All right, so this is really awkward. Yeah, face cam vids on the way soon.